Let's go. Hey! We return to the more linear nature of dungeons. Huh. Can I get back up? I don't think I can, really. Huh. Well, I guess I'm stuck. Oh, come on, Skiva, come on. You don't want to mess with me. What do we have here? A Skiva, really? I mean, we can go through these doors. Like, let's just check these doors. Let's just take the time to check these doors. Why not? I mean, what's the harm, right? So, in the first level it was all foggy, in the second level it's all dark. And I guess there's nothing there then. We'll just go over to this door and repeat the same process, I guess. Except there seems to be something here. It's a resting place? No, it isn't. And flashbacks to the first level when I used to die to like just rats. And look at us now. I mean, we're not even bothered about rats. How fast people change, right? Okay, so here's one way we can go down. And that seems to be a pool of some kind. I mean, I'll go check the pool if it's like as a last ditch resort, but before that I do want to check a few other things out. Like I mean, knowing this game, it is completely plausible that I have to swim through that pool to get to the objective, but yeah. And this place is something. Huh. Okay. It's another door here, which gets me over to this side. I don't know what this room is, so it's a way to the pool. I guess we'll just try going out on this side and seeing what this place is about, I suppose. Okay, there is a boat here, which really makes me think that they actually want us to go, like, go for a swim, basically. And I don't really know whether I want to do that, honestly. So I guess those are some resting niches there. And I'll just try to circle around the pool until I can. And that was a short-lived statement there. I'll just save it in not empty, and I'll just dive into the damn pool to see where it is that we are going. I mean, this place looks like a shore of some sort. Okay, that's those are zombies there. The zombie has nothing usable. Okay. I mean, the zombie itself is unusable. Yeah, not as much. Strange place, to be honest. I don't really know what to make of it. I mean, there isn't anything here, and there's just more pool here. I guess we'll, I don't know, try crossing the shore over or something? If there is at all anything here. Do you have anything for me? No, you do not. You know why? Because you suck. And I don't exactly mean to be harsh on zombies, guys, but let's face it, zombies suck. Huh. 4:36, early in the morning. Would you look at that? And you know, I sort of realized another thing. With all the stamina boost that I already have, I think that, okay, I can fall down here as well. That's a little strange, not gonna lie, but... Well, if it gets the work done, then it gets the work done, I suppose. Oh shit, who threw that fireball at me? Bring it out. Come out. Come on, bring it on. Come out and show yourself, mortal. Sorry. Immortal. Oh, I mean, I guess those guys aren't immortal either, so... Yeah, but with all the like stamina boost and everything that I've had thus far, I don't really think that I would require much of a... Like... you know, the stamina bar, I seem to have like a lot of it. Okay, so this seems to be an exit here. Only if I could get out at this point, at this juncture. I can hear ghosts, and I want to swing my sword at them. But I cannot. Oh, so that's where you were. Oh, shit. Quick. Oh. Oof! Made it in the nick of time. Not gonna lie though. And there's somebody chucking a fireball from behind me. That guy looked different. I mean, that guy looked like completely black. Okay, solve who I am by the riddle of the sign. And all good and evil within shall be thine. My second is performed by my first. And it is thought. A thief by the marks of my hole might be caught. So I looked it up and apparently, well, the answer is footsteps. Who would have thought? Who would have thought? So, I mean, it makes sense. It's a little, you know, witty, but it makes sense. So, my second is performed by my first and, well, if you've got like footsteps, the first part of the word is the foot, and the second part of the word are the steps. So the steps are performed by the feet. So yeah, footsteps. And it is thought a thief by the marks of my hole might be caught. So if we can trace the thief's footsteps, we can catch him. So yeah. Thou hast answered true. So the gate shall be raised. Discover then if thy luck should be cursed or praised. I'm just gonna save you. because of the, you know, the amazing warning that they're giving us. Oh shit. What are these guys? Oh fuck. Heal. Oh. And so it's actually a good thing that I saved here, right here, because I just got killed inside. And yeah. So I don't know if I showed you guys that or not, but that certainly did happen. Okay, so we don't need to use anything right now, and we'll just go ahead and kill this guy here. So the best way to fight these guys is to just, you know, like, close off the distance early, and, well, if you know they are there, just, like, close off the distance early, and, kill them before they get a chance to hurt you. So, and a war axe. Let's see if this war axe is worth keeping. If it is, then we'll keep it, otherwise we will drop it. It is not, so we shall drop it. And we did get like a bracelet. And yeah, bracelet of agility. Okay. Yeah, not much. I mean, this bracelet is something. And there seems to be nothing else here, so we'll just grab this. The third piece of the Staff of Chaos melts onto the other two with a low hum. The throb of the ebony rod is faster now, as though hungry to be reunited with its brethren. Fuck my pronunciation right now. So I'll just save this game again at this point here. And yeah, I guess this is what we came here for. So we'll just retrace our steps and go back the way we came. And yeah, just follow the river. Like, just keep following the river until you reach this point. So yeah, let's go for a swim, guys. How about it? What, like, seriously? Okay, I'm just gonna duck in here, so that you know. Wait, am I stuck? Yes, I am. Guess what? Because there's a coast there, right in my way. And he won't let me pass. Okay, so there's a wraith in my way which is being very, very annoying. And I guess the only way to tackle him is to keep using potions of, you know, heal true whenever my health goes low. Otherwise that wraith is bound to kill me. So yeah, that is exactly what we're gonna do. I mean, I can see something right there, it's like sparkling. Let's see here. Yep, just keep heading straight. No point in stopping anywhere. Just straight all the way. Okay, time to use a potion of heal true. And I guess this is really where, you know, like... oh, look at that, my speed also increased. I guess that's just one of the benefits of like having full health. So yeah. So I guess this is really where the mage classes shine, huh? Because they don't really need to use melee weapons to defeat these guys, so... And I guess this is where I get off again? Nah, I can foot it till here, so I'll just foot it because... I mean, I don't want to put my sword in case I face another wraith. I'll just save the game here once, since that was a success, so... And... yeah, we take a right turn, and we land up on the shore that comes first. First mist and now darkness. Hey, and there's the boat, which we did not use at all. And yeah, the path is pretty straightforward from here. Just keep heading forward and you're at your destination. Or are you? Because the last time I checked... Yeah. So the last time I checked, we had to like dive into this place here, which we could not get out of, and that pretty much sucked. So I think we might need to like climb over a few obstacles here if we want to get out the same way that we came in. Okay, kill all of you in one strike, one swing to kill all of you. So where are we right now? Oh, we can just use the door here. So that's convenient. I guess. No? Where is that door? It's on the other side or something? Oh my god. This hollow shall be your tomb. For there is no other passage out. Should you answer correctly, you are free. Should you not, prepare to join the lost souls of Elden Grove. Elvish mithril and Argonian silver. Crumble I can, but first I improve all created by man. I devour all things, bird and beast, serfs and kings. Though my pace is even, men curse my speed, wishing I were lazier in their hour of need. I can creep and crawl, or rush, even fly. I am all thou hast, tell me, who am I? Well, that is a deep puzzle right there. Whew. Okay, so it can like crumble a lot of things, it has got a lot of power, basically meaning. And yeah, I improve, oh yeah, pause right here if you want to like attempt this. I actually forgot that this game had these like riddles, and while I do appreciate them, while they are fun to solve, they also can be a major pain in the ass. So anyway, how about, oh yeah, it might be, I mean, it's warning you that once it leaves, once it runs out, you will know very soon. Let's just confirm that once. You are not free to leave, though when I choose to run out, you will know. I may leave you very soon. Alright, so my guess is that this is time. Let's try that. Yes, it is! Amazing. So, this is the answer indeed. Elden Grove, thy garden, come and go at thy will. Awesome. Amazing. So I'll just save you. not there. Come on. Yeah. Yeah, right here. So, where am I supposed to go again? Here? Oh, here. Okay. Nice. So, okay, that sounded like something. So I guess we'll just retrace our steps. Yes, I see you, Wolfie-chan. Don't worry, I will come get you soon. So I guess this is the better way to take. We go here, and then we go here, and yeah, we just basically follow the same path that we did before to like stick to the left basically and make a full circle towards the exit. Alright, come here Wolfie-chan, let me obliterate you, annihilate you. So see, these wraiths, they're white, and they're not as powerful as those black wraiths. I mean, those black wraiths, they will... Oh, shit! Just in the nick of time. Where is this thing? Right here. So yeah, those black wraiths will... I'm just gonna save you, just in case. Will obliterate you the first moment that they can, like, get their hands on you, so... Yeah, we're gonna take a right, and we're gonna then... take a left, because there is no other way out of this area, so take a right and skip one, left, U-turn. see how much health it just took off with those three fireballs right there. It's getting dicey. I mean, things are getting really dicey here. I'll just use the Ring of Healing and to just top off my health for a little. And yeah, skip. We're gonna take this right one here, and at this juncture we shall take like a U-turn. And I hope I'm going the right way. It seems that I am. And I guess we just stick to the left until we make our grand exit, so yeah. Okay, time for you to die, Wolfie-chan. You too. Okay, I see a wraith here who's scratching and clawing at me quite desperately, I might add. And let's just quickly confirm once whether we are going the right way or not. Now would be a good time. We are. And I sure as hell hope that whatever is making that sound doesn't chuck like a fireball at me or something. Because that would suck. Honestly, that would suck. Yeah, I doubt this wolf has anything of use, but yeah, I mean, you never know, those spiders were carrying ghouls and their who knows what. So, I wouldn't really count on it, honestly. Where did you go? Where did you, like, go after checking those nasty fireballs at me? Come on. Show yourself if you want to fight. That's unfair. And we are at the exit. I'm just gonna save you, quickly. Because I'm not exactly super eager to run that path again. And, yeah. So, where do we want to go now? No, I do not want to go to the Imperial City, no. I want to go to... Valenwood, come on. And should we go to Woodhearth, Greenheart, Elden Root? I don't know, some new city. Silvanar? I guess we'll just go to Woodhearth, because it's closer. Travel now. You have arrived in the city-state of Woodhearth, in Valenwood province. The date is Thurdas, 10th of Frostfall in the year Thurdera 389. It took 2 days to reach a goal. The coastal city-state of Woodhearth is the departure point for those bound for the Somerset Isles. The Wood Elves here are friendly and pleasant, and seem to have strong ties to magic. That is good to know. Wait, let me just check quickly. Yeah, I'll just top off my health once again. You know, just in case. So somebody tries to attack me or something. And yeah, right click here. I just want to see. Oh yes, Somerset Isles. The Somerset Isle. We have it right around the corner, and it is night. And we've got to... Wait, it's not night. What's the time right now? Can you, like, stop, please? The room. Queen Mother's bedroom. That is nice. So where is the nearest inn? Southwest of here. That is cool. I guess we go this way. Why aren't they stopping to help me, I wonder? Is it because they're, like, going back home? 8:58? Yeah, I guess that is why they aren't stopping. And we got a weapon shop right here. Is this an inn? No, that is not an inn. This is an inn, though. The Silver Ship. The Silver Ship. On this cool autumn night, the Silver Ship seems especially inviting. You smell apples baking in the kitchen and look forward to your first pot of ale. Alright, you drunkard. I mean, I can't exactly get like an apple pie or something, but I am pretty sure I can get you an ale, since that is what you were after. A single room, please. Just one. Sure, no problem. I'll just run back behind the counter and sleep in the corner. Camp for 12 hours. You've done well, Grimfangs. I thought you lost to me. The third piece of the staff is yours. Rumors have been whispered about in the Empire. I think Thorn senses that the pieces come together. You must take care not to be discovered by him. Your death would be most unpleasant. Thanks for the vote of confidence, lady. Real reassuring words. I've divined the location of the fourth piece of the staff. It lies in the halls of Colossus. A structure built to honor the race of giants. Are we gonna be facing giants next? That's gonna be a little difficult. I mean, we're gonna have to discuss prices and stuff. You're dead. Lucky for you. And I owe you for my life. Anyway, so I wonder if the Skyrim space program still exists around these parts. Anyway. Though none have been seen in the land for ages, it is said that the halls of Colossus sat perched on a cliff overlooking the Great Divide, which is along the southern edge of Tamriel. Perhaps the halls are near that coastline. The southern edge of Tamriel, near that coastline. Are we going to the Somerset Isles? Or maybe elsewhere? I don't know. But then again, elsewhere are Khajiit territory. I don't think there would be giants there. I only wish I could offer you more. Fare thee well, my friend, and find this place for the sake of our loved ones. I shall. And that was via Silmane's Dream Bridge, which I was pretty much waiting for, so... I hope it's morning. Yes, it is. So wait, they actually count the time that I take to talk to Rhea Silvermane and everybody. Huh, that's good to know. So I guess that's it for this video. I shall see you guys later. Until next time, humans, take care. Farewell, fellow Earthlings.